Whip. I'm about to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in the public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Another footnote. Another victim.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards! You murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Always know a working Joe. Each working Joe synthetic at Seekson is subjected to thousands of safety checks before activation. That's because we understand we're building machines, not people. Seekson, tomorrow, together.
Jakes, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlo and the Anisadora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
Stop interfering. been camped out in Galleria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that Marshall Wadesworth killed the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
It's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. It's some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Waits, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to Axis Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No. No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo. Ricardo! If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Thank you. report all transit malfunctions immediately. This car is Sevastopol Science and Medical Tower.
Medical facility
and Seeks and
Synthetics. I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeks and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Ripley's asked me to write a report on what happened to Umbilicus when we looked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. Something means a ton of oil, but get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put in the stroller and dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due. Parker out.
There's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seeks and Synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
This is Seeks and Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Core and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
Ears blown. I can't get near it.
private level, Omega. All visiting corporate representative. You really shouldn't be here. Unwarranted.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit, please.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Fire containment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Thank you. You need an appointment. With Simpson, this summer, you need an appointment.
Thank you.
Army synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Betting in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on the station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Hello. Oh, there. What are you doing here?
To see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't! Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually...
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Siegson schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first!
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Rip, I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Marlowe, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Hector, Jack, Wayne, and Giutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayne and Giutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do it here.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of the cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
At the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure he'll at least talk to you.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Firearm
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor. Seekson and Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet. Blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Power it down first.